money in the county grows it.
Are drugs saving the economy of this small Kentucky town?
Today at 4:30, only on Channel 4.